gets hot and evaporates, stays in clouds and it condensates. When it's time, it falls back down, precipitating to the ground. It stays here and accumulates in our oceans, ponds, and lakes.